Resident Evil 5.
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be.
You too. Grab
Come on,
weapons.
Roger!
The operation.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own. Did you hear that? It came from that building.
Come in, Kirk. The locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals.
Come on!
But your orders
okay.
still stand.
What does that
come
mean?
Come on! Come on!
Is HQ
come
expecting
on.
This?
Come on!
Roger!
Shove up! Shove up!
Okay!
Come on! Hurry!
Roger!
Come in! The locals are hostile! The gate is sealed, and we're trapped! We need backup, and we need it right now!
Roger that! Just sit tight! I'm on my way!
Go!
Did you hear that, Sheva? Help's on the way!
Got it! I just hope he gets here quick!
gotta hold out till Kirk gets here.
Chris, Sheva, how you holding up? I'll be there shortly. Just hang in there.
Nitu! Watu! Nime, reporta! What's in my mission?
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm gonna take out the door. Find some cover.
Kirk, we owe you one.
You can thank me later. Chris, Sheva, it's almost time for Alpha Team to go in. Hurry to the deal coordinates.
Roger that.
I'm going on ahead. We'll meet up there. Good luck.
Come on! Sheva, the chant!
Roger.
Do you copy?
Sheva here. Roger that. Roger.
Come on!
Okay. I don't like the looks of this, but we have to
keep moving.
Come
on! Come on!
Roger. Okay. This thing was responsible for the deaths of Alpha Team. We need to report this to HQ.
Come on!
Okay. Can't let Irving get away. We have to get to the station.
Roger.
Something's coming.
Watch out! Go!
Roger.
ones here.
Come on!
Roger!
Actually cared. Go! Go!
You can't be serious.
Glad to see you guys. Sheva,
okay.
Where the mines are?
Past the station. Not too far from here. Follow me.
Take the lantern and I'll cover us.
Delta Team, Chris here. We located Irving, but he got away.
Do you know where he went?
We think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay, I'm sending someone after him now. I need you two to head back this way.
Roger that.
Too heavy for you. Let me give you a hand.
Go!
Okay. I don't know what that thing is, but I'm sure there's...
About Irving. Tough break.
Yes, but there will be other opportunities. Sheva to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marshlands. We're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
Understood.
We got company.
They don't let Hap, do they?
Do what you gotta do to stop them. But don't get too trigger happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target until they cool down. Got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
This is Captain Stone, Delta Team. I just received word from HQ. Based on the data you uploaded from that hard drive, most of the townspeople have been infected by parasites known as Las Plagas. The data refers to the infected animal genie.
What does all this have to do with Ouroboros?
You got me. They didn't see him.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving.
It's gonna get bumpy! Hang on! Sharp curves up ahead! Hold on tight!
We're under attack! There are too many of them to handle! Reinforcements are en route. Hold your position until they arrive. Repeat, hold your position.
Let's pick up the pace!
That one was past the lead! You two do something about it! Something! Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Roger!
They're all infected.
How could someone do this to them?
Come on!
Roger! like we have to go this way. You can't be serious.
Come on!
Okay. I see something up there. Give me a hand.
Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Okay.
Hurry!
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
Go!
Roger. other.
Okay, get on the raft, and I'll turn the crank.
Come on!
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
So, they helped fund the BSAA. What the hell are they doing here?
Looks like we've arrived at the oil field.
Yeah, and Irving's not getting away.
Cover you!
bits are done.
There's bound to be more of them around.
Go!
Roger.
On the elevator!
Come on.
Move!
Okay.
Move! Move! There should be an exit up ahead. Go!
Going to be a pain in the ass, but I will see what I can do.
No! Not this shit again! Yuto, engage those hostages! Okay, got it! We must go! Are you all right?
Hey! down! Another place! Get down!
I owe you one.
Come on!
Okay.
Go!
Okay.
Try to stop it.
Understood. Just try not to get yourself killed.
There's a little weasel.
That name Irving said, Excella.
You've heard it before?
That's the name of the director of Tricell's African division.
Do you think she could be connected to Irving?
It's possible, but I don't have any proof.
Tricell. If there is a connection, what does that mean for Africa?
Not sure. I never knew such a place existed here.
Looks like there's been some recent activity.
I hope Irving was telling the truth when he said we'd find answers in this place.
Give me a can of first aid spray.
Okay.
Sheva.
Roger, get the other one.
Thank you.
off!
Sheva!
Roger!
There's only one chain. The other one must be somewhere else.
Sheva!
Okay.
The preparation.
Come on!
Okay.
Roger.
Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Okay. Tread carefully. Those beams are dangerously focused.
Looks like it worked. Are we finished? Down. What's next? We got it!
This is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure, but obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella, and that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
This is the facility from the past, no doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere. Daddy, I saw something. Thank you.
cover.
Okay.
Damn it. Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally meet.
this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that.
Shubba, come on! Come on!
Roger!
Looks
come
like
on.
We have to go this way.
missiles.
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start a war.
These must be the discarded test subjects from the research facility.
Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Okay!
Come on!
Roger! What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
Something's stopping it.
It's going up again.
Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Okay. More ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Sheva!
Roger! I'll activate the elevator for you.
Go!
Roger!
Thank you.
minutes is all I can spend.
Self-righteous fool!
Expected more of a chat.
This ship is huge. Do you think they're planning to use it to spread Ouroboros?
No. Using a ship like this would give away their position too soon. They must have another plan.
I
Sherva!
Roger!
Hurry!
Okay. This tanker is so big. It won't be easy finding Wesker.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together. And he's not the type to let grudges go.
You must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him off.
So, are you going to tell me what happened?
Come on!
Maybe.
Roger!
Come on!
Roger!
Thank you.
assistant, son of a bitch.
So now what? Do you think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know.
It's tearing through the ship!
So that's Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker.
Come on!
Roger! A bomber equipped with missiles? He can't fly around in that without getting shot
down. Come on!
Come on! Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does...
Evacuate the area immediately.
Warning. Sealing off area with secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately.
Something doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear you.
I'll see you dead!
Do it now! Give him the shot!
Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation.
Why can't you understand, Chris?
Fall back! Chris, get down!
Natural selection leaves the survivors stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
That was for our fallen brothers.